全ての映画がそうではないんですけれども、
It's not the only theme that I approach, but it's true that I speak about it in quite a few of my films, and perhaps that's because this theme is close to my heart. I no longer have my father and mother. I became a father myself, and my position in society has changed. I was a son, and then I became a father, and that's what interests me. It's quite natural for me to work with this topic, and I haven't finished studying it.
It's true that I myself am not a father, and I was worried when Kore-eda asked me to play the role of a father. I said to him, how can I do this? And he said quite rightly that the story of the film is about how to become a father. That was completely true. So in fact, it turned out to be an advantage. I learned about starting out as not being a father and how to become one by playing this role. This is how I established my role, my character.
Donc, c'est pour ça que naturellement, comme je voulais provoquer ce bouleversement dans le système de valeurs du personnage principal.